So it says miscellaneous 1943 and 4th of July parade 1944. And yeah, that's Lucy.
That sure looks like Lucy. That's a bird.
Pretty bird.
Yeah.
Pretty bird.
Are those pheasants? What are those? Well, they're in an enclosure, so this must have been some kind of a zoo. San Diego? Were they in San Diego at this point?
Who?
Peacock.
Whoa, look at that.
You ever seen a live peacock in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And walking around the San Francisco Zoo.
Oh, yeah. There's...
Oh, my. Well, I'm thinking San Diego. Because I know they lived there.
Did they? I don't remember where they
went. That's Lucy. There's Frank. They went to some ice skating show.
Oh, well, yeah, this isn't Big Sandy.
A big ice skating show.
Boy.
The ice capades of 1943. Before the triple sow cow was invented.
Boy. It's so unusual to see color film from this.
Bad framing. It's too bad he didn't title him.
Not much light.
Nope.
Probably more of the film than anything.
That's not Big Sandy either.
That's a big watery. Well, that would make sense for it to be San Diego.
San Francisco?
Boy, what would San Francisco have looked like in the 40s? Well, there's a big mountain in the background. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
So that's not San Diego or San Francisco.
I'm thinking Alaska.
They were
in
Alaska.
Did they live in Washington State ever?
Not that I know. Well, her mother did. They might have gone there to visit. Or her mother went up there for an art exhibition one time. She was invited to.
That is a big mountain.
I'm thinking that might be the mountain. What's the mountain in Alaska?
McKinley?
Yeah.
There's Frank, is that
Frank? That's
Frank.
That is absolutely Frank. Yeah.
And there's Frank and Lucy. There they are. And he's in the service? No.
No, Frank was always in the reserves.
Oh, well, that's his reserve uniform then.
Yeah. He did the whatever 2 weeks or a month every year. For years and years. I'm guessing Alaska.
Yeah.
The water be awful cold, though. Is that Frankie? Yep.
Frankie.
Mm-hmm.
This is reel one, by the way. Oh. Some kind of a ceremony. Look at that.
That's some brass there.
Yeah.
Oh, wouldn't you love to know who those people are?
Well, maybe this is the 4th of July parade they were talking about.
Yeah.
I don't think this is Alaska. Look at those big buildings.
Maybe we're up in Seattle.
But just because it's on the same reel doesn't mean it's in the same place.
I think that was Mount St. Helens. That was interesting. Oops.
Well, if only there was a sign. Oh,
well, there was something there, but I couldn't
know.
Read it.
Yeah, it was too fast.
Wow, the warriors.
It's about when my dad went in the service.
Yeah.
Architect Supply.
An engineer's supply company.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Third Avenue Hardware.
Yeah. Oh, well, maybe that's
okay.
Lucy's mother.
Yeah, that's probably her mom. And they may have been like over on Victoria Island or something.
It's possible.
Well, this is the 4th of July parade. Oh, wow.
He
sure
loved her.
There
was a time when she was normal.
I suppose.
He never was, so that one I knew. Always controlling every situation. Boy, that's a beautiful garden.
Frank?
Yeah, he didn't stop to smell the roses then.
Oh, there's Mamie.
That is Mamie.
It is.
A very young Mamie.
All right, then this is not Seattle either.
Well, keep in mind that these, just because it's on the same reel doesn't mean it's the same time, same place, anything.
Yeah. This might have been Helena.
All the men wearing hats.
Well, we're back to the big city. Mm-hmm.
Are the streets paved with gold? There are, telling them.
Oh, look at that.
Some brass.
That was a big deal.
Be careful when you're sitting there and don't get your foot tangled in the cord.
Weren't all those guys supposed to be over somewhere fighting?
Yeah.
They're marching to the ship.
There was a clue.
for.
Okay, we get it. They had good seats, wherever they were.
It's like you're not even looking out of the window.
Yeah, could be. Oh, what did the signs say?
War Activities Committee.
Oh, the WACS.
Seattle, I think it said Seattle Government something.
Oh, good.
Well,
the War Activities Committee, is that what they referred to as the WACS?
No, that was the
Women's Air
Corps. That was the Women's Army Corps.
Oh,
Army Corps.
Yeah. The waves were
meeting in this week. Yeah. No kidding, this is a man with plenty of film.
A lot of people there.
Still cool to see color film from you. Oh, that's gotta have something.
On the job.